I got something to say more than words. I need to speak my heart out real quick. Back in the day, I remember growing up as a kid. Shit, man, it was the good days. It was like every day I'd be going with chill with my best friend. Yeah, back in elementary, had some fantasy going up in my brain with my homies. Well, at least I knew. But now I'm growing up with all my besties. It's for really, I'm being for real as I'm being B.I.G. Let me sing my heart fully. I'm going with the flow, so feel my underground driving down the road. Thinking about how life was growing up as a kid. Shit, I remember elementary. That words can't express more than me. I got words more than you that I can't pursue. Let me spill more words. More words that mean. Words that mean more than me. Alright, go back in the past. Growing up in middle school now. I remember chilling with my best friend. Kicking up and relaxing on this. Chillin' with the skateboards and laughing and having fun, man. It was good days and some bad days was my worst days. Because then I realized growing up with my best friend, it was all said and done. It was like I died. I found out in 7th grade he moved away Tennessee, man, I could not believe these, but I'm feeling with these, all the sad and heart belief, so I can express more than words for you, these are words more than you, for you, for you, so let me express my heart for you. More than words that can't express what I gotta say, let me stress. Okay, all the stress, driving down this road, thinking about how life was when I was a kid. I found out that you moved away, my heart broke in bed. But now I'm going all the way like you want me to listen. I listen, I think about you, think about you, how you was doing in life. As I was growing up, getting older, I was thinking about you. Driving down this road, still thinking, man, it's been a long time since I seen you. Been a long time, no see, I am Big D. You probably didn't even realize that I'm a rapper now, singing this for you. I just need to express my heart out for you. About now, it all came to an end. But now all of a sudden you text me back on Facebook. I was like, holy shit, it's my best friend that I grew up with. And then that's when my heart broke.